The name of that dance is called Bronco. Translated into Spanish, I'm sorry, into English, it means crazy horse. Again, it's one of many of the Native American dances that are dedicated to other Native people in the Americas.